And welcome back to the Lost Vikings, with special guest star Prime 92.
Prime.
Hey everybody! Watch my thread!
Why don't you,
everybody.
Yeah, sorry. Go ahead and get your plug out of the way early.
Who, me?
Yeah.
No, Prime. What game are you? What game are you playing, Prime?
Super Mario Universe. It's another ROM hack that I suck at. So I'm all about moral support with you guys.
Yay! How do I transfer the camera and not get killed?
Like that. Well, you got hit, but you're okay.
No, I think my shield's actually up.
Oh, that's not good.
Yeah, we'll see as soon as Mike to frame. Yep.
You're dead. Oh,
fucking hell, I hate that shit.
God, why couldn't they have just... why couldn't they have just left Y or X and Z as the freaking trade buttons?
Yeah, like L and R together.
Faster. Yeah.
They could have just used the same button.
Yeah.
Oh, God, they're assholes. Hey, guys, let's hack this worthless piece of shit. Okay. Yeah, just shoot him in the back. Mike. Run away.
Oh, God, this is going to take a while.
No, it's only... He's already killed.
Yeah, they caught him.
He's dead.
Yeah. Job. Oh, God.
Phew.
So, have you been watching, or... Do you know what's going on here?
I watched the first few, and I haven't watched the later ones.
Well, but that's okay. Now, it's all basically the same.
I'm in this...
It's pretty good. I don't know if there are references to. I don't know if you heard about Mike liking black, or I'm sorry, Matt liking black cock. That was in some of our earlier videos.
Watch that.
In an upcoming video, I curse very creatively. That was pretty fun.
Yeah, that was great.
I think I recorded that last
night. I'm all for creativeness.
Okay, do I get the key from you now?
Oh, no, you give it to him.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
Duh. Yeah, I have to use it right there. Thank you.
Uh-huh.
Continue. La la la.
Ingenious.
We're motherfucking geniuses.
Alright, cool.
Okay, I guess I go through here now.
Yeah, you go through the teleporter.
Yep. You can do your part. Everybody been up to this fine evening?
Watching movies at work.
Nice.
Oh, Prime. Nice. That must be nice.
What's happening in Canada, Prime?
Does milk really come in bags there?
I've been watching, what?
I heard that milk comes in bags in Canada.
What comes in bags?
It milk. Does. It comes in bags.
Really?
What does?
Milk, like from a cow?
Oh, okay. Yeah, I'm sorry.
Yeah. Yeah, I know. I got pictures. You put the milk bag in. God.
I guess the internet hasn't lied to me.
God damn it. I was trying to have an ejaculation joke.
But anyways... Oh, no, leave it.
Oh, never miss the opportunity for an ejaculation joke.
How the hell are you supposed to make that?
You have to wait until the right opportunity.
You got it.
Oh, fudge.
Just wait on that last one.
Oh, so close.
I'm really glad there's not, like, lasers firing at me and shit. In retrospect, they were really merciful at this part.
Yeah.
You gotta make that jump sooner. Faster. Do it now.
Try a little bit of a running start to that last jump. Jump to the... Fuck. Never mind. And then, like,
boy, there was a little bit more to run.
It sucks. It's a shitty jump. This is the Thread Zone special kind of failure. This is not spike death. This is just...
Yeah. It's bullshit.
There's no... Yeah.
Man, I made this, like, in 5 seconds the first time I tried it.
For the second jump, jump very shallow.
Yeah. Oh, I see.
Yeah, and then you have more time, and then... I think you're gonna
have
it. And
then you fuck up the landing.
Anyways, I might as well tell you guys, you guys noticed the new, thread by Shieldcrow,
the desert bus?
The desert bus?
Yeah.
Christ.
Okay, that's what I was doing earlier, and he crashed the bus.
That's
we were discussing that. Was it intentional? Or was he just like...
No, the whole time he was doing it, he was saying, I crashed the bus, blah, blah, blah. He was just kidding, and then he did it by accident.
What do you get for playing Tolstoy in a thread?
So right now he's playing it again fast with the fast forward button on. Gonna take about an hour and a half.
I thought that was gonna be it.
That's such a cop out. Damn you, Shieldcrow. Damn you, Matt.
He's not gonna watch this.
No, he's not. He took who? What?
No, he never watches any LP.
Yes!
There it is.
Yes, thank you, God.
Oh, okay, Jesus.
It wasn't God, it was me.
Yes, it was all
also
Adrian.
Not Jesus, it was me.
I'm motherfucking done.
Alright.
Satan?
Alright, now what the hell am I supposed to do next?
You go through here. We actually have to walk together, it's kind of sexy. So, come on my shield. Jump on my shield.
Okay, hold on.
No!
Jump on my shield and tell me that you love me. I'll jump on your shield and tell you that I love you too.
Pass me the camera, please. Alright, cool. Because that'll open in my...
Pass me the camera.
Yeah, there's a whole lot of... Alright.
In a sec. Why is that Why is that hand even there? That is not a threat to anybody.
Oh, shit. You know what? Fuck
You'd
this.
Be surprised.
I was just gonna say, run through him.
No, you're actually coming my way. Kind of.
Don't you have to be up here to protect me from the 8-ball?
No, you come down. Here, go to the right. The 8-ball's, down. Yeah, okay. Now...
You should probably just sword that
quickly.
Guy.
Okay, cool. Yeah, let me wait. Alright, go. And we finish.
Man, the 8-ball spitting monster gives me nightmares. And I know a green fucking thing is gonna come into my room and spit 8-balls at me while I sleep.
Yes.
I don't know it much further.
Of course we can. We're Vikings.
For now.
Okay.
Phantom.
All right. I guess that about does it for this edition of Let's Play Lost Vikings.
Hooray!
I'd like to thank Prime 92 for joining us.
Of everybody.
Very much. Go watch Prime's current.
Yes.
Super Mario Universe? Is that it?
Universe. The entire universe.
It's one better than Super Mario Galaxy.
Wow. That is correct.
See you guys later.